What is up, everybody? Welcome back. Oh my god, hold on. Yeah, welcome back to Legend of Korra. Hold on. Yeah, sorry about that. Okay, welcome back. This game is so fucking hard.
You're going straight to the hospital.
Where I come from.
I have to, like,
let's give
I don't
this
know
another
what I
shot.
Have to do.
Straight to the hospital.
Let's go!
Bullshit. Man, come on, really?
You're going straight to the hospital.
Another shot.
I don't even know what the hell to do.
You're going straight to the hospital.
Let's go!
Isn't over yet.
Man, damn, what the hell? I'm really set up this game.
You're going straight to the hospital.
Oh my god, really?
Let's give this another shot.
How come, why is it so hard anyway? Like, it's like really, really hard.
You're going straight to the hospital.
I don't know why.
Stop her! right bump.
That is Man. Save. God.
Korra, I'm getting a feeling that whatever is causing the chi blockers to attack again is coming from the spirit world.
Yeah, I have the same feeling. Right when I came to, I saw something, or someone.
You need to get to the southern portal right away.
I had a feeling leaving the portals open would come back to haunt me.
Naga! Let's get to the dock.
Time for the little Maze Runner minigame. I'm sorry, I just had to call this Maze Runner, because it is the Maze Runner.
Okay, let's get going, Naga.
Shut up.
This should protect you, Naga.
Now do a double jump.
I kind of forgot how to slide.
This isn't over yet. Okay, let's get going, Naga. I can do this.
Well, it should be easy compared to all the other bullshit that happened.
Okay, let's get going, Naga. Another shot.
Can't go the other way this time because they're on the slide.
Okay, let's get going, Naga.
It was so hard. God. Damn.
I can do this.
Damn, man. Remind me of, actually this does that you guys played, Crash Bandicoot. Where you girl and you have a tiger as a pet and you're running on it throughout the level, and then there's another level where you're Crash. I think it was Crash Bandicoot War, but anyways, you guys were on a polar bear and you're running across the ice. And, he's outside the level of the Crash Bandicoot Warp, and, or Vortex Strikes Back, but anyways, jump on the polar bear enough times, I don't know how many times, but you get lives. I don't know how many lives, but, yeah. Pretty good to be, the strike.
This isn't over yet.
That was crazy.
I'm not giving up.
Right.
Naga.
Wow. So this guy's, hold on. What if that, like, really happens? Like, you have a big-ass dog like that in the future. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, come on.
That shit is right there. Out of my way.
Did she say that shit's right there? Yeah, guys. I'm gonna end the video here. Beat this crazy robot person. But anyways, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.